The addition rule using mutually and non-mutually exclusive events. For example, examine the following scenarios and questions. For a popular box of candy, 52% of the candies are chocolate-covered cherries, 10% of the candies are mints, 24% of the candies are caramels, and 14% of the candies are strawberry-filled chocolates. If a piece of candy is selected, find the probability of getting a caramel or a mint. A survey revealed that 28% of people are entertained by reading books, 37% are entertained by watching movies, and 18% are entertained by both books and movies. What is the probability that a person will be entertained by books or movies? For the first scenario, we are trying to find the probability of getting a caramel or a mint. So since we're trying to find the probability of A or B, we are going to use the addition rule. And recall there are two formulas for the addition rule. Our first formula is used for mutually exclusive events. And recall that two events are mutually exclusive if they do not have any simple events in common. And therefore, we have the probability of A plus the probability of B being our first formula. For our second formula for the probability of A or B is used for non-mutually exclusive events. And these events do have a simple event in common. And our formula is the probability of A plus the probability of B minus the probability of A and B. And so for problem number one, we're trying to find the probability of getting a caramel or a mint. And since you cannot have a caramel or mint candy at the same time, we are going to use the first formula. So for scenario number one, we are going to use the first formula. So the probability of A or B is equal to the probability of A plus the probability of B. The probability of getting a caramel is 0.24. And the probability of getting a mint is 0.10. So the probability of getting a caramel or a mint is 0.34. For problem number two, we are trying to find the probability that a person will be entertained by books or movies. And so since 18% of individuals are entertained by both books and movies, we're going to use the second formula because there are people who share both events. So for scenario number two, we'll have the probability of A or B being equal to the probability of A plus the probability of B minus the probability of A and B. The probability of A is 0.28, and that's the probability that people are entertained by reading books. Plus the probability of B, 37% are entertained by watching movies, minus the probability of A and B, and there were 18% that were entertained by both books and movies. And so our final answer is 0.47.